Here we go. That should be it. Tucker, you there? You didn't gotta worry about that Ripper camp no more. I took care of him, every last one of them.
Nice job. Sounds like you did have a score to settle. Alki said there's rumors going around that the Rippers are after the Biker Wars.
Let's just say they fucked with the wrong guy. You can out. You can use this. All right, I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Hey, wait, it's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there,
the whole order's without question. You're all part of the same team, O'Brien.
Just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but it's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, shit, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John.
Look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
You don't even know my name? Oh, you're gonna know it before we're done, O'Brien. And keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
Hello? You there, Deacon?
Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why?
Just listen to me. There are several Nero task groups doing work in the field. I need to know what they're doing.
Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story, and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends, and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right, I will see what I can do.
Just get to as many of them as you can. There are active LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it, too. Hold on.
Yeah, I'm here. What do you,
One of our helos is heading towards your position now. You have to follow it.
Follow it? Why?
Just go! Don't lose it!
Jesus, okay, all right. What's going on, O'Brien? Why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
The destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files, so I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
None that I have access to, no. I told you.
Lock down. Yeah, I heard you.
Don't lose them.
Come on now. Can't let them get too far ahead. Slow it down. O'Brien, they're landing!
Good. I have their coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
O'Brien, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Let me know when the LZ's locked down.
Sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector.
Pocket protector? Really? I have a fucking PhD, asshole.
Yeah, which stands for piled high and deep.
Do you still have the tracking devices I gave you?
Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these file missions include stuff that aren't on the books. I'm gonna find out where they're going next.
O'Brien.
You don't need to ask. Already looking into what records we have about where evacuees were taken. It wasn't even my turn. O'Brien out.
This has gotta be it. What the hell are you guys doing out here?
Flew over farewell. That was a lot of goddamn freakers.
Yeah.
I heard something.
It doesn't exist.
Site 14 Alpha. Have confirmed a large male subject with a confirmed albinism mutation. Subject has expected lack of skin pigmentation and reddish eyes. Muscle mass appears to be 40% greater than normal infected subjects. What was it you called them? Bleachers. Well, they're real. Well, this is only the third subject we've been able to study. As noted, their strength and ability to absorb damage make them extremely dangerous to approach. Said over 1,000 have been spotted in this area. Whatever is causing the mutation, it's spreading rapidly.
I gotta clear the camp. Bunch of murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
How's it going?
Someone's here.
Thank you.
suppose.
He ain't freezing. What?
You like killing drifters, is that it? How do you like it now?
I got-